Okay.
I feel like I'm just like watch back and forth. Like,
okay.
Good. Altogether, the school year has been good, but it's also my junior year, so it's kind of difficult at times.
Okay, so far, the school year has been pretty good for me. Haven't really had, like, too much drama or anything, so, yeah.
It's been going good so far. I think junior year has been one of the harder years so far, but I think it's been going pretty good.
My school year has been good, too. We had basketball season, which wasn't the best, but... which it was fun.
After high school, I plan on listening to the Air Force. I'm currently in that process right now, so I'll be doing that.
After high school, I would like to attend either UC Santa Barbara or just a couple other schools I have in mind and study biology.
So after high school, I'm planning on moving to the Bay Area and then going to a culinary school and then hopefully opening up my own restaurant in the future. So yeah.
My plans for the future, I'm going to go to college, I'm going to go to start at MGC, but I'm hoping to become a teacher, an elementary teacher in the future, so.
I feel like I learned a lot more, like, to handle stress a lot better than I have in previous years.
I think self-discipline, like, be more responsible with your stuff and all that.
I've learned, like, it's kind of weird, but, like, I've learned to forgive and forget, basically. So, like I've been thrown, like, a lot of curveballs, so just, like, let it go.
911, what's your emergency?
I need an ambulance, please. I'm at Downey High School.
On Coffee Road?
Yeah, so there was a car accident with two cars. I think the driver was drunk.
A car accident, you think the driver was drunk?
Yeah.
We're on the way. Stay right where you are and fly down. Okay. The cars aren't in the ambulance when you see them, okay?
Okay.
All right, they're on the way.
From Modesto Fire Department. Engine 5, Truck 5, AMR Medic 12, Medic 20, Metaflight 1 with Modesto PD en route. Respond for a vehicle accident in front of Downey High School, Coffee and Fairmont. Report of 4 to 5 students involved with a possible drunk driver.
It's not true. Tell me I've been lying.
Possibly five.
poop. Cry innocent like you. What the hell did I do? Not even the time. Maybe won't you take it back? Say you were trying to make me laugh, and nothing else to change today. You didn't mean to say I love you. I love you. It's not true. Tell me I've been lied to. Cry innocent like you.
Thank you. Person. Their name?
Joe.
Full name?
Joe Morris.
His date of birth?
April 17.
Are you sure this is your child?
Yeah. Alright, I got an 18-year-old unrestrained female. ETOH was found in the vehicle. She's been unresponsive. We had to go ahead and intubate on scene. She's also been hypotensive. There was one death on scene. Her last blood pressure was 80 over 40. Heart rate was 130. She has an unstable pelvis. And like I said, when we found her, she was alternate. I don't know about allergies.
I feel a pulse right now. Faint, but I feel it. Hi, ma'am. What's your name? I'm Dr. Hart. What's your name? Can you tell me your name? What part of the vehicle was she in?
I was told unrestrained passenger. I don't know if she was front seat or back seat.
I don't feel like.
I got ACEs way on the monitor.
All right, start CPR. Start CPR, please. Now what, 6 minutes? And I'm gonna call it 10:26 in the morning. Time of death. Sorry to tell you guys, but Pablo didn't make it. He suffered a very traumatic head injury. He's got his tibia fibula sticking out of his leg down here. Lost a lot of blood on the scene. And CPR worked on him for about 30 minutes, 20 minutes. Now we're going to heal.
You followed as you by, saying goodbye. The guy we used to know. Oh, it's over. Lying there, say goodbye.